Okay, so we've got this Shiba battery. It's a more expensive one, doesn't need to be quite this big, but 75C. The smart charger hooked up to the battery. Battery's completely disconnected from the system. Normally it turned green if it saw a battery, but it's disconnected. Hit the boost. Get green light. We got 30 seconds. Thing looks all right. Green button. Started right up. Shut off. Start right up. Probably do it one more time, but nope, there it goes. Just timed up. 30 seconds is all you get on the smart clamps.